pistol. Some detail in that one. And we have one here. A little bit more detail in it. Not too many. What a little detail right here. That's about it. I'm gonna mess that shit up. What the hell? Oh. Got me booty cut.
Yeah.
Painted. That doesn't look right. That doesn't look right at all. That's better. That's much better. Skinning in here. It's getting on the tape. I might have to go over it with white. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
I guess that's just what I'm going to have to do is touch those parts up with some white.
Right.
Not a big deal.
All right. Like
sorry. Put the lemon in there. It'll
yeah.
Look more like it in a little bit. That tape is screwing me. Not much, just a little sparkle. Still lighting up some. Like the sun's hitting it, kind of.
Yeah.
Brings a little bit more life to the water. At least I hope it does.
That's wonderful. Hasn't he got, he has gone so amazing. Yes, Bob Ross Jr. here. With long black hair. I wish you could do truck driving here and so you could stay home. Don't you?
You get more pain, man.
Yeah, don't you, Christopher?
No, not really.
Oh.
Well, it's not that I don't like painting, it's just this hobby would be a lot more expensive if I did it every day.
True.
Yeah. The fact that I do it once a month, my equipment coming out. This could just be some. I could go over that with white and make that glisten on the water. Got it. No problem. I'll fix the sheet. Because we don't make mistakes. We have happy accidents.
Happy accidents. Okay.
You know, like my mom, when she conceived me, I was a happy accident.
Happy accident. You don't have to do this one.
Does it look okay that it's that far away? Yeah, right? I'm going to go over there somewhere.
Yeah.
I'll just take this. Just make this kind of like. Ooh, that's too much.
Yeah, that's all right.
I don't know about that. I
didn't put on the phone.
That active, but I have to kind of get rid of this.
Yeah.
I could blend it out some too. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
Does that look okay?
Yeah, looks good. Just like that.
Does it look like land though? I don't need to be green with me to make me feel good.
No,
I need to know what it looks like.
The land looks okay.
Right, but that water thing underneath.
The water thing underneath looks all right. Looks like it's splashing into the land, the way it looks here.
I can smooth it out. I want it to look dark, far away.
Mm.
You know? Kind of like. See what I'm saying? Like that,
yeah.
Kind of double.
Yeah, that looks better.
Take this fucking water. I don't mind it being a little
right.
bit of a shimmer from the
right.
light.
Right.
But now I have to come across, I think, all the way here.
Uh-huh.
I'm like,
yeah.
I'm bugging out over where tape is. That doesn't
yeah.
make sense to me.
No.
So if I just kind of drag this, then it kind of gives that upwards.
Right.
You know? There you go. Now it looks like kind of land.
Uh-huh.
You know
yeah.
what I'm saying?
Yeah,
that
it does. Connects,
at least in my eyes. I don't know about
really?
Anybody. I don't know about anybody watching right now, which no one's, not many people are going to be watching. But and then I can just kind of... See, I'm not worried about that. Get some on there, dang it.
Yeah.
Let's go here. Bring it out a little bit.
Yeah.
Looks like a. Now it looks like land.
Mm-hmm.
Why is it so thin there? It's not sticking right there, you know. That's what I'm looking for right there. See what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
I'm just kind of bringing out some more. And then it looks like a meadow across the lake.
Yeah.
See what I'm saying?
Yes.
It's like I'm doing with the grass, but I'm just doing it with
right.
colors that you can't
right.
really
yeah.
indicate what they are at this particular point. Now. Now I... are too big.
Mm-mm. No.
I'm gonna put the tree here anyway, so yeah. It doesn't really matter. If I want to cover all of it, though, you know?
Yeah.
I kind of want to keep some of that back there.
Right.
Make that a little tree. A little bigger than that. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
Just kind of have those come out. And that's it. Still have, now it pushes that even further back.
Yeah.
Look how crazy that looks.
Yeah.
Okay, and then we'll put some of this dark down here without trying to screw up the tape. Son of a bitch. Ooh, stay there for me. Ooh, maybe that'll keep it closed.
Yeah.
You know, we'll do that. We'll do some here. Nothing fancy. That's it. And then we'll put the highlights right over. And we'll start with this bad boy. And now we need a little bit of. We just want to. Just nice and easy. It's still far away, so. You know, we can see a little bit, but not much, you know. What do you think?
Mm-hmm. That's good.
This one, I think, will make a little bit. Colors out in that. Putting this color in. And then we'll go back. I'm gonna make. Some down here. You're not going to see much because the window's going to take it, but you'll see some of it. And now I do think I can mix it up and use the little brush.
Oh, yes.
I kind of was like, did I do them already? I wonder if I should keep them around or do the separate ones.
You can.
Because that's what I did then. I just want to, you know, try to make them different.
Like, right.
Not all the same kind of. Bushes. Let's add some of this in there. Brighten it up a little bit. Well, not too bright though. direction. Pull that brush in one direction.
Yeah.
Can you see him this way?
Yeah.
I can break it up a little bit. Make it a little bit of a firecracker. I think I like this a little bit better. So we'll go over it. I'll just do this. There you go. See, now she comes to life. See what I'm saying?
Yeah.
And then we can do this one over here. Take this a little bit more. We'll just touch over the top. Over the top, Gary.
Yes, over the top.
And then we'll just turn it around and kind of add this without doing too much. It's going to get on there, so we're going to have to... because that's all going to be off now. If we can do the land lines like a normal human being, that would be fantastic. Actually, kind of just scrape it in. Doesn't matter if it looks like land now, because it's,
right.
It's closer. You understand?
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying?
Uh-huh.
To me, that doesn't look as bad as it did back there.
Yes.
Now, then you can take this. Then go across here. See what I'm saying? Now that separates the land and the water. You understand what I'm saying?
Uh-huh.
Well, what are you shooting for? The stars, Chris? Seriously? Like a little bit of water movement now. You know what I mean?
Uh-huh.
What do you think?
Yeah, it's good.